Okay, so I decided to make some use of the 30-some-odd thousand simoleons that we got, and I made a kid's room. It's very blue. I decided to go with a penguin theme and some pirates, because this was some stuff that was already there. Now, one thing I have done is I've left the border, the trim on the house here. I kind of like it, actually. I did it out here. And I sort of like the way it feels. It's a very tacked-on room. If you guys absolutely hate it, let me know in the comments. I'll try to change it, if I get to it in time anyway. Obviously, if you guys are commenting this and I'm in the next season, it's not going to happen. Or I'm several episodes ahead or something like that. If you guys really want me to change this, and I'm on episode 15 or something, go comment it on there. Just let me know. Comment it there. If I haven't done it already by then, I'll fix it then. Because it needs to be a little bit more current. But I do love hearing from you guys, so please, by all means, do so. Alright, so I have them trying for a baby. I know last episode I said I wasn't sure I wanted to, but I have noticed her, she's aging up in 8 days. We need to have a family before then. And I'm having these two do their thing, just to try to get up their needs. He's gonna pee and then train, but then I want to see if I can get their relationship up further as well. So, I also expanded a little in their cannery area. I did some color changing here. I made these navy blue, I gave them a navy blue rug. Kind of figured that was there, and I put another blue and black painting in there. I put another one in here, just to add a little decor. What are you two doing? Come on. Yeah, I'm hoping that I click try for baby and not just straight woohoo. I might send him to uni. I might not. This let's play is very open ended. Oh, how lovely. Mm. You two really do love each other, which I'm so grateful for. I'm glad that these two have a great relationship. It's fabulous. Oh, yes, 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 love, 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 love. Love is all you need. All right. Oh, okay, they are doing trying for baby. No, it may not work, but we'll find out. And then we're going to put Zim back to bed because he is exhausted, but this will get their hygiene up, both of them. All right, pop on in. Do it, girly pie. Hop in with him. Alright. Like he wasn't expecting that. Oh, don't knock it over. There's not much room there. That would be very unfortunate. Alright, she's pregnant. Okay, and clean. And they both have fun. I mean, this is great. You can go back to bed.
With the job is done!
Alright, you, my dear. When do you go to work? 2 days. Alright, cool. I don't think I'm going to, up her cooking I may change this to something else that's, that she just isn't going to get skill up in. But how's our garden looking? Is there any tending you can- Yes, you can. These weeds grow so fast. Oh, well, hello. We'll pop that in there. Those make great fertilizer. That's interesting. It froze. Okay. Come on, game. Catch up with me here. Uh-huh. Oh, dear. Well. Alright, well. Hang on. What did I have her listen to? Gardening, handy, nostalgic, nectar making. Okay. We're gonna do that first, and then I'm gonna have her. Alright! Skate? Anything? Nothing? Oh. Right! We're back! Okay. I think it's fixed. I also did some decor stuff. I built a little wall in this room where it had that little pokey section there. So it's just kind of closed off. I put a sink in here. I kind of think of this as the washroom kind of thing. Pretty much, if you're outside and dealing with the animals and that sort of thing, or gardening, you have a place to come in, take off your boots, take off your shoes, wash your hands, maybe wash your face in this, because I love this basin. While you're catting and all of that, you've got all these things you need, you've got a few extra pieces over here. Maybe these are spices, or this is all just salt, because you need a lot of salt for canning, or some of it's sugar. Who knows? Sorry, I'm kind of moving around here, and I'm probably mucking with everything. You know, there's some spare towels. Whoa! Wrong button. But the Judas left the house. Anyhow, there's some spare towels. If it'll ever load. Load. Yeah, there's some spare towels here to dry the canning. Sure. Anyway, do that later. Some spare towels to clean off your canning things and maybe dry your hands once you've gone out and done things. And you have the cannery stuff here. So it's sort of self-contained. It's just sort of the mud room. There's a little broom. Because I figured this room's gonna get pretty dirty, you know, with coming in and out from inside. Yes, I know there is no such thing as dirt in The Sims 3. But yeah, I just put some salt and pepper here and a little cleaning supplies. He's out. Eventually I'm gonna do some things in here. I did expand this. Yes, I want a unicorn. Don't judge me. I've even got a spot for it. Anyhow. I also gave them a little running course here. Alright, horses, how are you doing? Go drink. You're done training. How are you drinking this? From the side. Maybe I should put my move objects off. There. Alright, and you? Some trading, don't gallop around. Alright, I'll grab a drink too. Future me, remember to edit out the sneeze. I don't know if that'll work. But, in essence, I want to get these two to know one another a little more. We're just gonna go around in a circle here. She's improved that to level 3. My thought is she's kind of obsessed with nectar making. That's why she's gardening. That's why she's cooking. Shoot, that might be why she learns the mixology skill, actually. That'd be pretty awesome to do mixology. Yep, I think we're getting a bar. I think we are. It's gonna be a thing in the kitchen. We will be getting, definitely getting a bar. Basically, what her thing is, she's obsessed with alcohol. Well, juice, quote-unquote, she's obsessed with nectar. We're actually gonna have her pop back that and do that again, tend the garden. Yeah, she's gonna compost everything and then just keep tending. I figure we can we actually harvest? No. We'll fertilize everything again, so it's like got one more fertilizer before the harvest. What is this? Dormant? No. What happened to all the weeds? Wait a sec. Did you guys see that? Did the weeds just all go away? What? Weeds just went away. Am I seeing this correctly? Yep. There are no more weeds here. Okay, go get her cooking tips then. Oh. Could have sworn there was some weeds. Yeah, I mean, everything here is like either outstanding quality or great. great quality. She's gonna have a great garden. But yeah, actually, I think mixology would be great. Where to put that bar? Might have to do a bit of rearranging here in the kitchen. Maybe where the island is. Yeah, let's just go back to the horses. So, we know they've got some training for the decaf thing here, but, that's okay. We need to be, like, best friends, I guess? Maybe try for full after all that? I don't know. But I believe, if I recall correctly, there are two types of unicorns. One that appears on the full moon, and one that appears on the new moon. The new moon is the black unicorn, the full moon is the white unicorn. I want both. Straight up, I want both. I want to have unicorns. I want those to be some of our foals. I want to try to do the adopting wild horses and that sort of thing. For this. Okay, they're gonna be going to work soon. That's awesome. Pardon the cat jumping around in the background. That's just... Did you not share cooking tips? Did you not? Hello? Game, why do you do? Yeah, go share cooking tips, honey. Go. What are you? Oh, your brother's here. Sweet, he moved to the area. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, man. Oh, we are... He's gonna have to be invited over. Oh, my word. We need to know where he lives. I need to... Oh, yes. Yes, yes. This is all awesome. Are you two best friends yet? No. Good. How about you head on home? Maybe. Go on and head home. I mean, she's gonna have to go to work soon. And what's so dirty here? Oh, clean the sink. Clean the sink. Alright, your carpool is here. Alright, sorry, buddy. Head on out. We'll pick up a guitar for you. He's not gonna learn much about the guitar, that I can tell you. I mean, he's a virtuoso. Oh, okay, cool. Some of our strawberries were sold. But yeah. I still don't know where all of this money came from. I think I'm just going to... Actually, we could go to France. If I can get these two to have a foal this episode, we'll take them to France. It'll just be like a 3-day trip. She'll do what she has to there. Okay, good. They're friends. Good. Good, 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 good. Good, I am pleased with this. What do you want to do? Become best friends with Zim. Alright, we're gonna speed up through this. Do I want to sit and watch the horses the entire time? What are you doing? Okay. You're kind of hungry. You know what, I really do want to get the nectar making. That's it. She's not, I won't say she's an alcoholic. I'll say, you know, sommelier is kind of her, I can't pronounce it properly. However, it is the wine connoisseur type of thing. The problem is that things like this, they can't actually serve drinks that I'm aware of. It's at the family time bar. I think it's at the dive bar that they can actually make drinks, if I recall correctly. Anyway, I'll start with this one. What I should do first is bring these back. Move you. I don't care where. Well, face the door. I mean, be a little bit classy. You don't. Yeah, no, it doesn't. It doesn't snap to visit. these. Can I put these in the family inventory? Yeah, I can. Alright, what I'm first gonna do, however, is color coordinate this guy. Just to match everything. Right there. And I'll pop you in here. Put these here. Pop you in there. And let's see if she can actually make some juice. What can we do? Make quick drinks, place that. Practice making drinks. And then, eat some goofy carbonara. She gussying up? Okay. That's fine. I admit this might work. Oh. That takes some work here. Okay, alright. I've never actually watched this in The Sims 3.
Oh! That'll be the day.
Oops. So what sort of drink is this? Okay, well, eat and then keep practice making drinks. See, we can only do quick drinks here. We can't do like the expensive drinks. I actually don't think I want that. Okay. Let's move this out of the way. If we're gonna go for a bar, let's have an actual bar. I mean, come on. Let's pop the eyedrop tool. We'll go to the actual spot where the bars are. No, we won't. We'll go to the spot where the bars are. And let's get the, are they all? All the small ones like this? I mean, that's, I like this one. I actually really like the way this looks. But I guess Professional juice bar? Yeah! Uh-huh. This is it. Okay. Okay, we can't put that in the middle. Really, we cannot put that in the middle. Alright. Can we move you over just a hair and put that there? Pop that there. Yeah, so we still have the three seats. Okay. So. I'm gonna mess with this just a little though, because I kind of want to keep the wood grain on it, but the top needs to match. There we go. No? There we go. But I like the wood grain, so I think I'm gonna take the wood from here and plop it there. Kind of matchy matchy here. There we go. Yee! Said, I don't want there to be like six different woods in this house, so there we are. Maybe make this a matching color. There. Perfect. Alright. Yay. They went and got a bar. Although I really think maybe I should match the color here. I know, I'm terrible. I like color matching. You don't understand, guys. You don't. This is what I agonize over when I design houses. Really is what I agonize over. That's better. That's better. Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's get this done. Come on. Let me go. Alright. Better. Because it ties in then with the kitchen. Or the dining room. Alright, then you. Yeah, you can make. Stock the. Oh, baby. Hello. Yeah, make regular drinks. Have regular drinks. Practice making drinks. M'lady, you are going to know everything about nectar and nectar making and drink making, and that's your new goal. That is your new goal. Yep, just go leave your plate there.
Blarka.
What smells bad?
Oh!
What smells care of. Do you smell bad? What is the bad smell?
Duh.
Is anything need cleaning?
Too hung.
No? No? Oh, it's bad. Okay, we'll clean it up. Yes! Tell me there's a foal involved. Tell me there's a foal involved. Yeah! Oh, that was probably really loud. I am so sorry. Everybody's pregnant. Woohoo! Oh, good, you're almost done with work. Perfection! We're going to France. Yep, he's coming too. Oh, I love it! I'll meet you in France! Here we are! Oh, it's so pretty. It's been a while since I've gone to France. At least in game, I've never been in real life. Okay, so we're gonna pause. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to have Zim search for wild horses while we are here. Reason being, is that this way he will be able to. Yeah, the Eiffel Tower is over here. Oh no. This way he will be able to maybe bring home a horse we went over and adopted. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at it. Look at it! It's a little boat. I love it. I mean, yes, it's in the water. No, I don't care. Okay, I'll have him visit the lake in the hills. I'm going to have her visit the marketplace. General store, relics, bookstore. Yeah, we're going to visit the general store first. Hopefully this gives time for horses to spawn. Yeah. Still have all of our stuff in our inventory. Yes, how long is our travel time? Okay, we're here for 6 days. They took almost a $3,000 trip. Now, she is pregnant, so I don't know how that's going to affect this trip. Yes, buy a nectar maker. That is exactly what we are about to go do. Alright. World Adventures doesn't have to be part of this Let's Play. I wouldn't mind taking a future generation or taking Marilyn, his sister, and taking her off to World Adventures. Just sort of doing my own thing here. Hi. you know, it's one of those things where I wouldn't mind doing it, to be honest. I think it would be a lot of fun. But first things first, we are absolutely, most definitely buying a nectar maker. Then we're gonna go buy books on nectar making, and then we might buy some nectar, and, okay, what? The nectar maker isn't in here? What? to the nectary then. There is a nectary here. I just have to find it. Those are homes. Is that the nectary? No. Yeah, there is a nectary here. I just can't. That's the gallery. There's the nectary. This is the nectary. Alright, we'll run that way then. More running. What does she want to do here? Visit the nectary. Oh, good, because that's where we're going. We'll speed through this. We'll just run through. Okay, I thought it would be there. In most other places, the city-specific or the world-specific things are in that little spot. Now, there is a mod that makes the world... actually, hang on a second. Pause, because I have to go over to Zim and see if there's horses where he's at. So many things. So many things. Okay, no horses, huh? I wonder if there's horses in this world. Anras, Master Controller. Anras. Okay. Master Controller. Demographics. No. Settings. Town? Okay, alright. Nope. Settings? I think I was here already. Default species filter. Human raccoon. Oh no, we want true. We want horses. Alright. So, we'll give that a little while. I think I'm going to send him... I want somewhere for there to be... I want plants, in essence. I want plants. I need some nectar. Plants. I know... Woo! Where are we going? Nope. Not where I'm going. I know that some of the houses have, like, farmland with actual plants. I don't know if this is fake plants or... Oh, no. You guys have apples. And nothing. Okay, we don't need apples. I mean, sure, apple wine would be great. Cider. Cider. That's what it is. Cider. Actually, yeah, come and harvest that. Come and harvest these poor people's plants. Harvest it all. We'll send him there to harvest. What's over here? Yes, this is how I do this. That is not... Wow, I really need to wait for this to load before I do anything, don't I? I'm too giddy. Too giddy. Are there any harvestables here? Nope, just a little fishing spot. It's really cute though. Yeah, you could move this boulder. But not yet. Alright. Well. I might have to cut this bit out. There we go. Alright. So. I have Zim running around stealing fruit. Yeah, stealing fruit. And we are gonna go buy from the nectary. Alright, let's buy. What do we have? Ah, yes. Buy a bottle of nectar. Okay, we'll buy a bottle of nectar. Which is nectar?
Robula Chobi.
That one.
Mama Nisni.
Tuvara. Don't buy it.
Mm-hmm. He's wrecked.
I know, Julian. I'm terrible. Mm-hmm. Yeah, nectar. Okay, this is where I need to be. I will buy a bottle. What do we have? Browse nectar. I know, it's terrible. How do I sample nectar? Taste nectar. Strawberry. Purple eggplant. Plum nectar. And then we'll buy. Then we'll buy the nectary. But first I want to have at least 50 bottles of nectar. Whew. Do I have some nectar. I've got 50. Okay, I think I might buy some plum nectar later. Let's see what we have here. Do we have plum nectar here? Because I think I want to bring some of that home from France. We've got blackberry, we've got plasma fruit pomelo, life fruit cherries, cherry nectar, Avano grape. Purchase, Avarno, plasma fruit, pecan, sounds weird. Oh, there's blackberry. Wait, I think we have, okay, this ambiguous, okay. Alright, so she's happy. Let me keep looking here. I want plum nectar. Cherry peach. Yes, I'm going on a spree. Okay, what do we have here? We have that already. Flame fruit. Con. So we're definitely buying that. Let's get at least two of those. We could always get more. And I think, how old is this? I don't know, but it's expensive, so I want to buy it. What do we have here? Plasma fruit and apple. So out here, you see, we have grapes. We have a whole field of grapes. Come harvest. Are they all harvestable? No, they're not all harvestable, so we'll have to come back here. You see, look at all this. What do we have out here? Lime, apple. Alright, we're gonna have some more. Just harvest some more apples. I might have them do one or two adventures, some spelunking. Because, what is she doing? She's gonna browse the nectar. Purchase. Okay, buy that expensive one. Purchase that one too. I know, it's the worst. Taste that. Can I move this somewhere? No, I can't. Okay. You can taste that one. You come down here and sample some too. I mean, it's not really your thing. What does he want to do? Learn to make nectar. That's kind of your wife's thing. We're gonna build the nectar cellar when they get home. She's got lots of nectar now.
Dog.
And we're just gonna. We're gonna have the collection just kind of sit. In the thing, sit in her cellar. Okay. Yeah, go use the toilet. Just chill. In fact, I might send you back to base camp then. How are you doing, sir? Alright, so we have different kinds of grape. Good. Yes, then I think I'm going to have Wifey do some exploring here, if only to gather more things, if that makes sense. We're gonna do some tombs. I'm not gonna do a whole overview of it. I might skip a good deal of it. Did I actually put my timer? Okay, my timer is back on. Okay, good. This is only gonna be a part or two. Yeah. check for adventures, and then pee.
Sure.
Yeah, first pee, though. Alright, you're still gathering. You want to cool down, I can understand that. Let's, when you're done, let's have you visit the museum. She's about halfway through her nectar making skill, which is great. She hasn't actually made nectar, though. All of these things in her inventory. Oh. Okay. Those are her jams and her jellies that are currently not looking right. Okay. Alright, now he's our special merchant. Let's talk to this guy. How are you doing, pal? Good? Still gathering things?
Observe Zorks, then
shave Zammies.
So many more Zorka? Apples. Sweep. Okay. Alright, let's have her buy some things.
Zeeb.
Oh, okay, she's earned. Hang on. She's earned some food. Find the mysterious object. Where are we going? I actually don't know. Need a second. Oh no. Editor. No. Shoot. The old Celtic ruins. Okay, so that's up here? Yes? Old Celtic ruins? Old Celtic Gray. Alright, go to the Forgotten Burial Mound. Let me- Oh no, my timer! No! Oh, not yet. I do want to see the options. I want to see if horses will spawn here. Yeah, okay. Horses, we're good. Alright. At least want to get her in the tomb. So many things to cut out! So many sideways quests. This should be called the kind of 50 Fools Challenge. The attempt at 50 Fools Challenge. Okay, don't bother using stairs, honey. Don't bother using stairs, honey. What are you doing? Oh, you're a fairy digging. Oh, okay. Ooh. I'll take that. Nothing else to click there. Dig that. Alright, we're gonna go a little further. Okay, alright. If you want to see what happens next time, join me in the next episode of the 50 Fools Challenge! Which I really, 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 really want to record right after this. Even though it's gonna be here next month. I might do it anyway. I love you all to bits. Bye!